Okay, we'll use the other one for now.
Hit me by accident.
It hurts. What's
the matter?
My ear. Alright, well, go over and sit out.
No, it hurts.
Alright. Where are you going, boy?
In the side.
No. Uh-uh.
Oh, yeah.
Get at the room.
What's this?
You know, I got the spine glasses. You know, it lets you see from behind you. I just don't get the basics.
Hey, Mitchell. Mitchell, get Reed in here. Corinne, get Reed back in here. Go get him and get him back in here. No.
Why does Reed need to get in here?
Because he shouldn't be in the water.
No, I'll say the joke again. I got the five. Let's just see behind you.
Like,
I just don't get the basics.
Like,
oh, and Dad, I also found this rock.
Look how far they counter to get it.
But Dad,
you might want to tell them that
it's
not going to stay like that.
It's, Dad, look at this quartz.
The water can't break through.
You might want to tell them that.
And also, look at this jasper I found.
I'm going to get you.
It's not polished, though.
Oh, God, no.
He's here, you hold on to it.
I'm Joey.
Get him out of the
water.
Reed! Reed, get out of the
water! Get in here, right now.
Water.
Get in here. What's that?
Dad, watch me make the Zorro.
Well, they just got home. They just got back.
Dad, so, watch me make the Zorro thing.
Yes, but Reed can.
Why?
Because I said so.
You want
cold. That was a cold one. Oh my gosh, it was really cold. But,
JJ, what are we making today?
No, not yet.
JJ, what are we making today?
A hole.
For what?
For butt
for that.
Whoa.
20 times in a row and she had so much stuff in.
Everybody say hi since I lost all that film.
Hi.
Hi. Let us suck it in.
Hi.
Oh, wait.
Okay, now we're ready.
Okay. I'm sucking it in as much as I can.
She's much better.
Ah, much better.
She's just had a lot of last night.
Four.
Yep.
Four.
I'm over your head. Don't worry.
We wish you were here.
Hi, Tracy.
I'm not filming you. Yeah, you got it.
That little thing hanging.
Nope.
Yeah, you got
right
it.
There. Yeah. Not pretty.
Marissa,
what?
When I filmed you last time, the camera was off.
Oh, I'm telling you, like, the Guardian Angel story, the ghost story, and the Amelie story. Remember the one about the Mary and Joseph one with great-great-grandma? Yeah.
And how you were talking to someone in the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah. And how the bench one, the car crashed, and all that junk. Yeah.
And with the Guardian Angel?
Yeah.
They're all around us. There's one right by you. There is, I'm serious. You have a guardian angel right by you.
Oh, you did.
Cool! I'm rich! Hey, look, I got it.
I did, I got it.